that's no way to stamp out inflation, Royal Mail to put postage prices up by 2p from next month. The price of stamps will go up by more than inflation next month with a 2p rise in postage costs. A first-class stamp will cost 67p when the changes take effect on March 26, while a second-class stamp will be priced at 58p. That is a 3.1% increase for first class and a 3.6% rise for second class, higher than the latest consumer prices index rate of inflation, which was 3% in January. Royal Mail said its stamp prices were among the best value in Europe. The price of a large letter first class stamp will cost £1.01, a rise of 3p, with the second class equivalent rising 3p to cost 79p. A statement said, Royal Mail understands that many companies and households are finding it hard in the current economic environment. As a result, we have considered any pricing changes very carefully and in doing so have sought to minimize any impact on our customers. Royal Mail said the average postage prices in Europe were 94p for first class and 74p for second, with UK costs coming in lower in both categories. The UK also has one of the highest quality of service specifications of any major European country, the statement added. First and second class stamps rose by 1p each last year,